Hi everyone, I'm interior designer Marlena Teich, owner of Marlena Teich Designs based in Long Island, New York. Today I'm at the Lexington Brand Showroom in New York City to share some ideas with you on using glassware to create centerpieces. Now the dining room is a place that you gather around with your family and your friends, and hopefully while you're there you're creating some happy memories. The dining room table is also a focal point in the room, and it offers you a really great opportunity to showcase some pretty items. Now, I love decorating with glassware because the way that the light from the chandelier reflects off the glass is really pretty. It adds a really pretty glow to the table. I also like to use seasonal items for my centerpieces because it's an affordable way to switch out the look of the centerpiece. In the summertime, I like to collect beach sand and seashells and layer them in a glass container like this. And in the fall, I switch these items out and I put in pine cones and cinnamon sticks for a homey feel. In the wintertime, nothing is more festive than using holiday ornaments to decorate your table, so try layering some different colored glass balls in this container for a really festive look. Don't forget when you're creating your centerpiece that visual heights make a difference, so use items of three different heights in order to create a great look on your table. So I hope you've enjoyed these tips, and if you'd like some more ideas, you can visit me on my website at mtdny.com or follow me on Twitter at Marlena Teich.